you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. All right, now I set the camera right in the middle. Then I step a little backwards so it could be well in the focus. Well, looks like I'm ready now, sure enough. Hello everyone, my name is Alexander Gasinski. I come from Moscow and I run the BTC English School, which offers our students learning fluent English. I think it's about time to start speaking English. What do you think? Why try to keep learning all this grammar for all these years, hoping that that alone will make you speak fluent English? No way. Don't waste your time. If you want to learn how to speak fluent English, you have to do it right away, by which I mean you have to start speaking right away. Well, that's just like the way we learned to speak our mother tongue back in childhood. Do you remember that? Do you? We did nothing but to repeat things after our parents and all the others who were around us. All children the world over first learn to speak, and then after 6 or 7 years, they all go to school to learn the rules of grammar. You might refuse to believe me, but grammar is needed only for academic and professional writing and making formal speeches before large groups of people, as on television or the radio. But there is the common spoken language, which in many ways breaks the rules of proper grammar. And that type of English is unfortunately never taught in school. It is that fluent colloquial language that we, in our own language, all acquire long before school and before learning the grammar rules. That's why this course will be offering you a lot of speaking practice. So all those who wish to learn fluent English must listen to such speech lessons, well, write in the book as many times as need be, and repeat after the words, and immediately begin to use it all in real situations in your day-to-day life. As for the grammar, we will definitely be learning that along the way, so we could well understand the language that we speak. Thanks a lot for your time. I'm sure that a pep talk like this will help many of you overcome your fear of the difficulties of achieving English fluency. I am as much Russian as you are, and I'm asking you to trust me when I say that speaking English quickly and correctly can be really easy. All you need to start with is the most proper, up-to-date, and logical approach. And that's what this course, which Olga and I teach, offers to each and every one of you. So, hello again. It's been me, Alexander Gasinski, the creator of the course I have just described to you. Bye-bye.